fact, Angus Norman from Fitzroy High School. So he's in third place outright as they come through with two laps to run. 3:32 on the clock. He is leading the charge for the under 17 men. And in second place in that event is James Patton, second of the runners.